Welcome to another episode of OneWing vs. Ark Survival Evolved. Holy jeez, that's scompy. 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 What is a scompy? That oviraptor scared the poop right out of me. See? There it went. It was delayed. I was so scared. Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of OneWing vs. Ark Survival Evolved. How's it going, everybody? How you doing? I did something wrong last episode I feel bad about. We didn't lay to rest the dodos that the alpha took out. And they made the trip all the way back here for me. And I feel that we should mention them, so let's do that. Okay, we didn't even name them. And I don't think they each need a stone, so okay. I feel a little bit better now. Well, looking at the big picture. Doesn't make me feel so good, but at least we can remember them, guys. Okay, so what do we have to do today? We have to widen the pen. We have to get some stegos. We have to go on a little bit of a trip. We have to build a raft. The list is kind of just going on here. So I got to really get at it right now. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to strip down this front part, move it ahead a bit, move the door ahead too, and then we'll have some more room back there. And after that, we can head to the raft and go find some stegos. So I'm going to take a break so I can rip that down. And when I come back, we can build. Be right back, guys. I'm back. I got the walls ripped down and I laid out the foundations for the wall, the new wall. So the first thing I'm going to do is put in the dinosaur gate, which I know didn't line up last time, so I'm probably going to have to put my torch away to have a look. That actually looks like it's pretty much there. Let's try that. I think that'll work. Put the door in. Go get some walls. I should have brought some walls with me. But we're really not that far away, so. A little bit heavy. Let's go. I don't know if I have enough walls or not. But we'll find out. There's one in. It works out. Except for this is backwards, but it works out. So I'm going to go around and fill in all this, if it'll let me. Take my torch back out so you can see. Why would you do that to me? Why? I don't understand why you decided that this time you would be the other way. Keep going around here with my wall and hope parasaurs don't decide to move in with me. What are you running from? Anything? I hope not. Now, why aren't you going to meet up? Why aren't you meeting up? This is the same problem I had last time. Okay, guys, we're back. Check it out. I hate that. It's irritating, man. It's like this wrong side of the same space. That's the problem I had there. And it just wasn't fitting right, but I got it. And we got some more space. Ruby's all chilling out over here, not all squished in between the galleys. And, you know, I moved up Majo, chilling out over here. It's not huge, but we're getting better. Anyway, guys, I'm going to jump on the bird here, on Chutoy. And we're going to head towards the south tropical island over there. And I think we'll find some stegos over here. Now, I got a little bit more speed with Chutoy, but I'm still not going to take you for the ride. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back, guys. There's a stego there, there's a male there, and there's a little bit higher level male up there. And there's a female that's a little bit higher level than that over there. And that's kind of where I want to be, because I've seen some carnos and stuff here. So if I can just try and drag this lower level male down there, I think it'll work out better to do them both at the same time. And I don't care about level because they're just laying eggs. So we'll just slowly truck down there. Come on, you angry? You angry? You want to chew on Chutoy? Come on. Let's get going. He's like determined to get me. So you kick me, I don't care where you fly to, I'm gonna get you. No, I'm not. I give. Unless you kick me again. If you kick me again, I swear, I'm gonna chase you forever. Now, where's the other one? I seen a Brano over here. And I gotta really drag this one. I thought it was closer. Please, Ark, work with me. With me. Just a little bit. There's the Brano. Where's the other one? I believe this is it. I'm gonna... Oh. All of a sudden... Oh, no! Please, allow me to... tame stegos. Stop chewing on Chutoy. We can do it. Yeah. Where are you, stego? Where did you go? Kick you too? You gonna come? Let's go. Come on. No. The Brano did nothing to you. I'm over there. Let's go this way. Through the trike. Try and get them both to the beach. And then I can attack. I guess I got spit on. If I carry your Dilo, will you follow me? Here, I have your Dilo. Come on. Oh, please don't go away. I have your Dilo. We're cool now. Okay, I'm gonna come kick you. And you're gonna come. And everything's gonna be good this time. You too. We need to go to the beach. I didn't miss you. Oh, please, Ark. It should be angry. Are you angry? You're angry. Are you angry? Are we on the same page? Here we go. To the beach. That's right. This is a follow me without a follow me. We're almost there, guys. You can just see the cliff now, and if you can get over it, I would appreciate it. Thank you very much. You didn't go, did you? Yes, you did. Thank you very much. Now, a reward. And now, some treats. I want your buddy. I think we're okay. I can get face shots. Face shots. Face shots. Don't run to the water. Come back. Face shots. Come back. I need you. Yeah, I need you. I need you to go to sleep. Like your buddy. Go to sleep like your buddy. Thank you. Everything is great. Groovy. You're not needed. Okay, guys. A couple stegos here and a couple dialos. Set dialos. Come on. You need to leave. I don't care how many pieces you're in, just leave. Okay. So, we can tame these up. And when they're done, which should be a while from now, I'll be right back. Okay, guys. We are not at the stegos. We have come to get our other male gallimimus. And it's the same deal as yesterday, only it's more dangerous. We're up a little bit up the hill further from the last one. So I gotta run it down the hill, out the hole, and down the beach, past all the jigs and dips and everything that's carnos, and bring the bird. So I'm gonna put on the saddle and hope we make it back before the stegos wake up. I really hope I do that. So, saddle on. Passive. I hope this doesn't end bad. Break me a hole to get out. This is going to be done at nighttime too, I guess. I don't have a torch. It finally let me have a torch. I guess I needed a stone. Okay, I need to do this fast. Let's just take out the pillar. I don't even care. Let's go. Take out the pillar. Take it all out. Collapse. Okay, time to giddy up. Take out our torch, throw away all that crap because it's going to weigh us down and get us eaten. Are you ready, Taco? Oh no. Chew toy's in the way. Chew toy. Chew toy, please. Thank you. Chew toy. Let's go. Haste. Pass the dip. Pass the dips. Are you coming? You're cool? I think we're cool. Okay, here we go. Gonna go down the water. Come on, chew toy. You made it right out the hole, chew toy. I'm proud of you. Let's go, let's go. Everything looks kind of peaceful. I don't like that. Oh no, you got some air off something. I guess that's not really an oh no, unless there's a mouth on the other side. Let's go past the vicious Dilo. What was that? Where's my bird? Don't get hung up. You got hung up. I knew you would. Come on, bird. You're making me swim. I think we're gonna make it again. I don't want to speak too soon here. Everything looks mostly peaceful. I think we're just about there. Just around the next corner. Oh no, Scorpion. Leave me alone, Scorpion. I will have to come get it with a raft. I don't like seeing that scorpion. Where did you go? What are you attacking? Nothing? You're just gone? Oh, you're way over there. You went back? I think we're okay. I gotta go back to the Stegos, guys. So I'll be right back. It's about morning, guys. There's a Dilo right there. You might be noticing the in-game sound is actually being recorded now. And I really do apologize for that. I can't believe I made it this far. I normally keep the volume down anyway, but there was absolutely no sound from the game. Just me talking, so I do apologize for that. But we have both Stegos. I mean, the episode's going good. I hope you are still listening to me. I'm sure you don't really need the... You know what, I'll make it up to you. I'm gonna wail on a bunch of rocks for a while so you can get some sound effects. And you can get your fill of them. So, I'll make some sound effects here. Oh, there, the bird. Chew Toy's squawking. Let's mine some stuff. I'm making it up to you. I really do apologize. I'll make some sound effects. I really need to be starving or something. That would really make some sound effects. There we go. We'll make up for it. Probably need flint too, so this isn't a bad idea. Let's go check out the Stegos. You could use some narcotics. Let's give you 20. No, let's give you 18. I don't know how many I just gave you. Let's give you some more. I really don't know how many I just gave you. Do I have enough now that I just stupidly gave you? I'm gonna let you go down a little bit more. Okay, guys, well, that's going on, Clompy. You are not welcome. You are not welcome. No buddies to back you up. So, Where we're located is just around the corner from where I set the gallimimus. So here comes the raft building portion. I brought a raft, and I should have the supplies. I'm not gonna like sink any foundations. I'm not even gonna use stone, but I should be able to make something, a big surface. So, I don't want the sail and I want on the boat. I want to access the boat. No more sail. Let's see if I remember how to do this. I hope I remember how to do this. I just make this grotesque looking. And there you have it, everybody. You get to hear all the clicky clicks and the snappy snaps. I believe in you. We can do it. He's like, you already screwed it up. He didn't screw it up. I did something right. Anybody want to buy a boat? It's brand new. Let's get down there. Put up some ceilings. Ceiling floors. Can I put a ceiling floor there? Oh, cool. It's been a while since I've only built like two of these. So. And can I snap one here? I think I can. Cool. I brought some ramps too. Let's check on the other stego. I hope you guys have enough everything to cover everything, because I'm gonna feel stupid if one of you wakes up. Romp. Where are you, Romp? Why do I not have Romp? Did I leave Romp? I don't have Romp. Oh no, that's not a big deal. I can build ramps. I know how to do that. So, why don't you have the ramps? Why did you eat the ramps, Chew Toy? That wasn't food. Let go of me. Are you mad because I said that? Okay, guys, we're back. I have put ramps on. I have widened our raft. So we could put on some stegos and the gallimimus a little bit more safely. I guess it's still the same level of safety. But it's just, I don't know. We fit three on before. I don't think we were going to fit three stegos on, though. They're a little bit big. So now we can. And we're going to quickly go get the gallimimus. Now, I know you probably are thinking I should do more to this raft, and I will. It should probably be stone. I'll probably make one out of stone too. But for now, it's just going to support stegos and a gallimimus. I shouldn't ex exactly be that far away. You moved my gallimimus. Where did you put him? I think it's just over here. And if I'm wrong, we'll just have to float some more. There's a cave right in front of us. Gallimimus, are you okay? Compies? What is the long line of stuff? What is that? What am I looking at? Why is there connected dots? I think it's just shadowing. I'm here to get you, buddy. Let's go, Taco. Corner, corner, Taco, corner. Taco is safe. So let's get back to those stegos. I got Taco, guys. I don't think I'm going to take you on the way back. But when I do come back, we should have both we should have both stegos, and we should be ready to head back and call it a day. The raft's not so bad. It's actually very useful. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. We got our stegos and our gallimimus. And we even got Chew Toy sitting over there. Can't really see, but I have a good idea where I'm going. So it's pretty cool, guys. We got two stegos. We grabbed up the gallimimus I tamed off camera. We built the boat out a little bit so we can grab up some tames as we go. I really should have positioned them better. I don't know where I'm going. K mode really gets it done for you, though. So much better. Are we running into nothingness? I don't like that. No. Is that piranha dead? Is it just floating there? I didn't bring a saddle for the stegos. I forgot that. The romps. The romps and saddles have been forgotten. Oh no, K-mode. We're on a collision course. I want to go this way. We can just partially drive across the beach. There's no such thing as friction. Or very little. So we got some egg layers to try and get some breeding dinos. And we're almost back at the island, guys. And by almost, I have really very little clue as to how far away we actually are. Because, stegovision. Next episode, guys. I had a few ideas. We need to start thinking about scorpions. For Rexes, for Quetzes, for I guess probably a Giganotosaurus at some point. Is this real land? Do I dock here? I don't want to dock here. This is fake land. Fake land, go away. It's pouring rain, guys. As usual when I'm signing off. But I want to show you something cool. Taco is going to jump. Not one. Not two. But all three stegos after he takes a dump. Let's do it, buddy. Oh, jump the... He cleared it! Taco! That was awesome, Taco. You're great. You're great, buddy. Ooh. Well, guys, I had a lot of fun today. The base is bigger. The boat is bigger. We have more gallimimus, more stegos. We have rain. Ark has given us more rain. Guys, I hope you liked today's episode. Please comment and subscribe and give me some thumbs up. And until next time, guys, it's OneWing signing off.